The National Investigation Agency, NIA, has filed a charge sheet against two people accused of stealing electronic devices from an aircraft carrier project in Ernakulam, Kochi. The case pertains to the criminal trespass and theft of critical electronic components including processors, random access memory, RAM, and solid-state drives, installed aboard the indigenous aircraft carrier, IAC, that is under construction at the Kochi Shipyard Limited, CSL, between July and September, 2019. The case was originally registered under various sections of the Indian Penal Code at Ernakulam Town South Police Station, Kochi City on September 16, 2019 based on the complaint of the Deputy General Manager, Indigenous Aircraft Carrier, IAC, Project, Kochi Shipyard Ltd. Photo, India Today. During the investigation, based on facts revealed thereto, the Kerala Police had invoked sections of Information Technology Act in the case as well. NIA had re-registered the case on September 26, 2019 and taken over the investigation from Kerala Police on October 16, 2019. According to sources, investigations revealed that Bihar native Sumit Kumar Singh and Rajasthan native Daya Ram were behind the crime. They were arrested from their respective locations and after interrogation, confessed to the crime. NIA investigations revealed that the accused were engaged as contract employees for painting work aboard the IAC between February and September 2019. While working aboard the IAC, they had observed the computer systems functioning on the warship that was under construction and conspired, since May 2019, to commit theft of computer hardware components for monetary gain. Consequently, between the second week of July and the first week of September 2019, the accused trespassed into the locations aboard the IAC, where the resources were installed and committed theft of critical computer hardware including processors, RAMs and SSDs. The devices contained data and the accused knew that the same pertains to the security of the nation and hence is restricted. Before the theft was detected and registered, the accused had already sold one of the stolen processors in September 2019, said an official. Subsequently, in late September 2019, the accused left Ernakulam for their native places along with the remaining stolen property that was recovered after their arrest by NIA on June 10.